everybody with some more Atlas Fallen. My outfit is a little different. I have been doing a bunch of side quests and stuff like that, so I'm beefed up a little bit. Got this cool little Medusa face on my side, but get back to the main mission and retrieve this piece of the rune, I guess.
Here, even for strangers and unnamed.
Shut up, Ho. Can I kill those? Some bitch.
Good.
Oh. Now he hit me. Get wrecked. Now leave me alone. I've got enough stuff, almost enough stuff, found enough shards to upgrade my gauntlet one more time, but all this stuff, I guess, like, helps you upgrade and things. See? Enchanted. I need an enchanted raise piece, apparently, still.
We have a mess. We have amassed a sizable number of powerful artifacts. We should use them. We have amassed a sizable number of powerful artifacts. We should use them.
For what? I don't know what you're talking about. Pretty sure I've upgraded almost everything. Get it? One more time? Money. Alright. So, I have not been back here. Really. I don't know. Well, we're gonna run. Oh shit. Anybody else?
Yeah.
stupid worms? Leave me alone. Alright. That's what I was doing. Jesus. What is that? Oh. Still working on my berries. Is this where I'm going now? I think.
An anvil must be nearby. The gauntlet resonates with it.
There's a researcher.
It's dangerous in there. Come over here.
What you got?
What are you doing here?
You
don't
your mom.
Look like you've come for
Right. Is that what...
My wife, but we... If you know what's...
Thank you for the warning.
Well, I found these old... According to it, perhaps you...
I'll go now. Good luck with your studies.
These guys are... chilling here. Bunch of books with monsters all around. Now he said he sensed an anvil. Where is it?
Another anvil is close. Do you feel it?
Yeah, I feel it. Maybe it's through the door.
Here, in the sand. Stay on your guard.
Is there something here? Is it not an anvil? Oh, look!
This is it. The major piece we need to unearth the Knight's Gate.
Oh.
And we already have all the shards we need. Let us find an anvil.
Where the fuck's the anvil? I mean, heck. Where the heck's the anvil? Oh, crap. Different. Fuck off, bird. Oh, God. I'll get your ass. Ow, come on. Gotta go. Go down. Look, you do.
Beautiful. A fine performance.
I thought we were done for.
This battle. I remember something now. We can use the sand in another way.
What's that?
Coat your arms in sand and fight with it.
Oh. Not sometimes all we have to do is defend ourselves on our bare hands. Knuckle dust shapes sand into fists. Capable of taking down even bigger of foes with the right skills. Oh. Fully charged attack of the knuckle does have a moderate chance to crystallize your foe. Nice. That's on the fly by pressing. Huh. Alright, where am I going? Chest.
Another anvil is close. Do you feel it?
Like where, dude? Oh no, that's not
figures,
it.
So regal, These must be the Knights of Bastingar.
This keep must have been quite the stronghold before it was leveled.
Is this the place you showed me in that vision, back at the Anvil?
Yes, I think so. It was the Knights' greatest keep before Thelos came, and they were almost certainly purged.
Huh. All right, where's this flippin' anvil? No, it's up top. No, shit. Jesus.
This is an emblem of the Knights of Bastingar. Take it. Maybe we can find a use for it.
Alright. Why can't I find the anvil?
Another anvil is close. Do you feel it?
Yeah. Yeah, I feel it. So close. There's Lecter. I don't know who Lecter is. Perform a jump attack and leave behind an area of effect greatly increasing the defense of you and your ally. Well, okay. That sounds horrible. Increasing gauntlet.
I sensed a hint of loss about this one. Of journeys cut short. Ominous. I sense that you are distraught.
I'm thinking about Tracker. She never said why she became unnamed.
I assume everybody has secrets.
Yeah, you're right. Great. Now I'm even stronger. Faster.
We should be able to unearth the passage to Bastingar now. The gate will rise with our will.
Will it really work? It's way bigger than anything we've moved yet.
Trust. Faith. You need more of these.
All right. Let's return to Castrum 7. We have to tell them we can help them out.
What's up, homie?
We should now be able to open that old passage to Bastingar. I admit, I am curious to see that Arif man's reaction. But we could also keep
Can we really unearth that passage?
You still... You decide...
Whatever. Let's see what Lecter has to say real quick. There's something over there.
A new face. Is the bridge repaired then?
Not yet. I got here.
I've been here with my co- They moved down into... With the bridges down at the moment, we have all the time in the world. Say, you seem quite... Please, sir,
whatever.
If you bring
whatever.
Them to me...
I'll help you.
Any idea where I should look?
Look around this keep, and don't forget to climb the towers. There might also be something in the graveyard.
Graveyard? Can I check this out? For the sort of really thing. Oh, shit. Little fucker. What's up, y'all? Some in the bush. Tall tower. Ooh, treasure. Nice. That it? Anything else? Okay. Return to our reef. We'll probably fall to our death. Coming down. Oh. You're one of the big guys down there. I think I need to go. Is that the way I need? Yeah, that's the way I need to go. That's the big guy. Get out of there. Some of this damn sandstorm. He's not very smart, though. Got me again. Oh. Oh, come on. Come on. I found a couple of these and they have not beat me up this bad. Where the hell am I? Help back. Different way. Where are we?
You return. Did you find something?
Yep. I am ready to open the passage to Bastingar. You can tell the villagers to follow.
Not so fast. Actually, there's still an obstacle. A pretty sandy one. A large wraith is waiting on the stone bridge. It's dangerous for anyone to cross. But you...
So I should just remove that wraith? How big is it?
Nothing you can't handle, I guess.
Thank you for the useful information, as always.
Oh, come on, don't be like that.
It's...
Was warned by...
Nice skill fires. Where's my... Ooh! Let's check this out. Let's go here. Oh, I like that. Maybe not in blue. It's grayed out. I like that. That's pretty good. What's up, villagers? Lifto Mephisto.
Wait. Here it comes.
The bridge! No!
Stay back! It's too dangerous!
What is it?
This must be it.
He's gonna break the bridge.
This foe is dangerous. That thing was waiting for us.
It went towards the Knight's Gate to block our way.
Then let's end it. We're strong enough now. The gauntlet hears the echo of an anvil.
No shit.
The gate to Bastingar. Long ago, this was a passage of many riches and brave women and men.
Yeah?
One day, maybe, it can go back to better times.
Only that wraith stands in our way to Bastingar. I know we can take it down.
Where is it?
Thank you.
Come here, Ray. Oh shit. I don't know, this one's tricks, dude. Take that. Go for it again. Yep. How's your arm? Oh, he hit me. Take that, mother chuckle. What? What? Got his head and a foot. still got me. Motherfucker.
Thank you. Okay. The stupid gate now.
We can finally raise this gate. We should make sure we are done with everything here. We might not come back. I can still sense a strange wraith lurking around the nearest anvil. It might be worth dealing with. But it is as you wish. Are you ready to leave now?
Not yet.
Not yet. I have preparations to make.
All right. After that thing kicked my butt a bunch of times, we're going to end this one right here. I hope you guys are enjoying Atlas Fallen. I'm liking it so far, so, I mean, there's some rage moments here and there, especially like the one I just had, but other than that, it's pretty good. So, as always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. I'll check you later. Peace!